If evacuations expand, a Red Cross shelter is set up at Grants Pass High School for anyone needing a place to stay. And for more questions, you can call the number there on your screen. Well, the fire